Today, Southern West Virginia Community and Technical College joins others across the country in celebrating Veterans Day. The Color Guard from VFW 6153 American Legion 103 Chapmanville presented the 21-gun salute ceremony that also included the folding of the flag. Veteran and Southern student Ricky Ellis emceed today's event.
Ready. Aim. Fire. Aim.